frustrating, right? You're not alone. More than 60% of users abandon an app after just a 4-second delay. Slow downloads lead to bad reviews and uninstalls, the ultimate app failure. But thanks to PacketZoom, these are now a thing of the past. Slow downloads can be caused by the following. Protocol slow start. Legacy protocols have no knowledge of the bandwidth available in the network and need to start conservatively. They increase the sending rate slowly after receiving confirmation that data has been received. Eventually, the maximum bandwidth will be reached, but the process is slow and inefficient. PacketZoom's technology, on the other hand, is located on the device and already knows the maximum bandwidth available, so it starts sending at the optimal rate, which is up to 3 times faster than average. Packet loss. Packet loss can happen for 2 reasons. The first is network congestion, when the server sends more data than the network can handle, and the second, more common reason, is due to environmental interferences. Legacy protocols always assume that packet loss is due to congestion, and as a result, the server reduces the sending rate, but often by way too much, thus slowing downloads even further. PacketZoom can identify the reason for packet loss. It doesn't reduce the sending rate inappropriately when packets are lost due to environmental interference. Instead, it just resends any packets that were lost, thus maintaining a healthy and efficient download speed. Disconnects. Mobile devices change IP addresses regularly, often due to switching between networks or dead zones. When this happens, TCP gets confused and keeps sending data to the old IP address. Only after a long timeout, typically 60 seconds, the transfer fails and a new connection is made using the new IP address. Since PacketZoom doesn't rely only on IP address to identify a device, such changes do not affect the session, and the communication resumes as soon as the device reconnects to the network, regardless of the device's active IP address. Ensuring connection continuity translates into faster and better mobile experience. Say no to slow with PacketZoom. Learn more and download the PacketZoom SDK.